In this video, we will discuss about the Aufbau rule or Aufbau principle of the lesson Atomic Structure. What Aufbau rule said? Aufbau rule give information about how the electrons are filled in orbitals. This rule said that in ground state, firstly the lower energy orbital will be filled, and then lower energy orbital, next higher energy orbital. If this orbital filled again, next higher energy orbital. This is the way of the filling of the electrons in the orbitals. So Aufbau means what? Aufbau means building up of orbital. Aufbau means building up of orbitals. It shows how the electrons are filled in orbitals. In orbitals, electron will be filled in what manner? This is given by the Aufbau rule. I know that first shell has only one subshell, and it is indicated by 1s. You remember? 1s. Now I am showing the Aufbau rule, how we can say that this particular orbital is lower energy and next higher energy, and next higher energy, how can we find out that energy level of the energy order of the orbitals, and this energy order of the orbital is given by the Aufbau. Firstly, you just remember, first shell has only one orbital, 1s. Second shell has 2s and 2p. Third shell, 3s, 3p, 3d. We know that first shell has only one subshell, s. Second shell has only two subshell, s and p, 2s and 2p. Third shell has 3s, 3p and 3d. And there are orbitals also. 3p has 3 orbital, 4d subshell has 5 orbitals. Same while, fourth shell has 4s, 4p, 4d and 4f. Fifth, 5s, 5p, 5d, 5f. हम आगे 5G की बात नहीं कर रहे हैं, बिकॉज इन आर पीरियडिक टेबल ओनली दीज एटॉमिक नंबर्स आर गिवन, दैट्स व्हाई 6s, 6p एंड 7s लाइक दिस. नाउ व्हाट इज द रूल, हाउ कैन वी फाइंड आउट पर्टिकुलर ऑर्बिटल हैज लोअर एनर्जी एंड नेक्स्ट हायर एनर्जी एंड नेक्स्ट हायर एनर्जी. सो यू जस्ट ड्रॉ अ एरो फ्रॉम ईच ऑर्बिटल in diagonal manner like this. And now join head of each arrow to the tail of next arrow. Okay, like this. Head of each arrow to the tail of next arrow. Now you have to follow this sequence to give the order of energy. What is this? 1s. 1s energy is lowest. After 1s, 2s. 2s energy is more than 1s. So firstly, 1s orbital will be filled, and then 2s. After 2s, we come to the 2p. After 2s, 2p will be filled. After 2p, 3s. Now come to the again arrow. After 3s, 3p. After 3p, 4s, and after 4s, 3d, like that. This is the manner. This gives the increasing order of the energy. And Aufbau principle said that firstly the electrons of the lower energy will be filled. When this orbital will completely filled, only then next energy orbital will be filled. And he gave rules also to fill the electrons. And these rules said what? If n plus l is high, n plus l for an orbital is high, energy high, right? If n plus l value high, energy will be high. If n plus l same, let's suppose for two orbitals n plus l value is same, then high n value, energy will be high. In this case, energy be high yogi. Now, how we follow these two rules? We came to know, let's suppose I talk about the orbitals. It is the 1s. for 1s orbital, value of n is what? 1. This integer show the shell number. It means n value is 1. L value for s, L value is 0. We know that if L value 0, it means s subshell. N plus L becomes what? 1. For 2s, after 1s, look at this. After 1s, energy is 2s. For 2s, n value is 2 and s value is 0. It means 2 plus 0, 2. For 2p, first shell has only 1 subshell. Second shell has 2 subshell, 2s and 2p. Third shell has 3s, 3p and 3d also. Okay. Next, but यहाँ पर अगर हम देखते हैं, after 3p, 4s will be filled. Right? तो हम इसी manner में लेने वाले हैं. 1s, 2s, 2p. 3s, 3p and 4s according to the Aufbau rule. Now look at this. N value is 2. L value for p, 1. N value 3. L value 0. 0 hai because s. N value 3. L value 1. N value 4. L value 0. Look, I tell you in last videos, you must remember, if we are saying that L value 1, you must know that it is P subshell. If I say suddenly L value 2, you must know that we are talking about the D subshell. It is seriously very very essential. So, aapko is sab ki bahut acche se practice karni hai. Now, N plus L, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 1, 4 and 4. Now we came to know about the rule. N plus L ki values dekhte hain. For the first two, 1s and 2s. N plus L value is high for the 2s. If 2s high, it means energy will be high. In this case, what? N plus L high. Energy high. Right? Now look at this. N plus L for the same value. यहाँ पर N plus L value same है. N plus L same. यहाँ तो N plus L different था. But in this case, N plus L are same. If N plus L same, now you will look at the N value. Rule क्या कहता है? If N plus L same, then N value high, energy will be high. Look at this 2P and 3S. 3 is the more than the 2. It means 3 higher number, N value high. That's why 3s has higher energy. So, less N value, less energy. So, out of 2p and 3s, which has lesser energy? 2p. And which has higher energy? 3s. Again, N plus L same. N plus L same. 4. Now again look at this N value. For 4s N value higher. It means high energy. And 3p less N value, less energy. So out of these 3p and 4s, which has lesser energy, 3p has lesser energy. So according to this, on this basis, we can write orbital in increasing order. How we can write in increasing order? Firstly 1s. After then 1s, 2s. After 2s, 2p. 3s, 3p. Look at this. 1s, 2s. After 2s, 2p. 3s, 3s, 3p. And then 4s. 4s. After 4s, 3d. Look at this. 3d. After 3d, 4p. And then 5s and so on. You can write all the orbitals in the increasing order. And this is the order in which you will fill the electron to show the electronic configuration of any atom. Right? Next video, we came to know about the electronic configuration of the elements. And for this, you must know about this order very well. And you must know how the electrons will be filled in orbital. We will talk about EC in next video. Till then, goodbye.